Hi everyone, I am Emmy. From the ACD Twins. And this time I will bring you this little favor. It's for Sweet 15 or Quinceañera. It's the little crystal glass basket with a little bouquet flowers. I hope you like it. I will show you how you to make this. Okay, I will start. We will use this crystal glass basket. It's very fresh, delicate. We had to, when we work this one, we had to work very careful, because it's for nothing maybe broken. Is you put too much pressure on them, maybe it's broken. Okay, well, we will use this nylon too. It's like maybe 12, more or less 12 inch. Okay, we have used, you have to make a knot like this. And we have to put a little glue on there. And we put inside the base basket like this. Okay, be careful with the glue because it's very hot and we don't want to burn the finger, right? Okay, and then we will use this flower to put inside, because we want to make sure it's not moved the nylon too. Okay, we put the glue and very be careful, and we try to put inside the base the basket. We made the pressure, not too much, and we wait a little seconds. Okay, you can see like this. Okay, after we put this flower in each side like this. Okay, again we put a little glue and put a little pressure, not too much, like this. The other side, you can make the basket with a different colors if you want. It depends for the event, the colors of the event, like this. Okay, now we will put the flower, the white flower, and we put in the middle basket like this. We push a little second for the dry the glue. Waiting for the dry the glue. Okay. You see the back side? We will put the other color, more like pink, because we need the different colors, not all the same. Okay, and we put them on this side. And the other side, we put the white flower, and we put the other side like this. We maintain a second pressure, not too much. Okay. We see that this part is empty. We had to fill over there. We will use this little flower, the paper flower, and we put in this part like this. Okay. cut the top for the nylon too, like this, and this way, like this, and the other side too. And then we will put this with flower, acrylic flower, on one side the bouquet, we put the glue. And push inside. At the end, we will put this sign, sweet 15, or you can put the sweet 16. It depends on wedding. You can make the other color like white and other color for the wedding. Because this flower is for all events. You can use for different events. Okay, we put glue and put on the top the basket like this, and for finish this table, we will put the this little paper flower. Voila, it's finished the paper. You can see it's very easy to make that. It's very beautiful and delicate, this paper. And I hope you like it. And next time I will bring you all different style of flowers for different events. If you can ask me for the materials, you can send me the email. This will show you in this video. Thank you for watching this video.